ng 1,000 pero it's worth 50,000 pesos of information. Sobra siyang puno-puno na, I didn't want to make a picture book. I wanted to write a helpful book. Kasi in the end, really, writers in this country don't make a lot of money. So, if I'm gonna produce something that's not gonna make me a lot of money, I wanna produce something that will inspire people. And if you read the book, it's really an inspiring book. Number two, if you have no idea about how to live life in style, this is the answer. It's so easy to follow that it's like a manual for living in style. Number three is because I think it's a good book. I think it's a good book because it's a feel-good book. And when something is good, I'm really out there to promote it. And whether it's promoting myself or my book, it's really, I'm really operating from sharing. Alam niyo yung mga readers ko dito, lagi sinasabi, sharing is caring, di ba? So, this book is really something that I'm proud of to share with all of you. So I want you to buy it because I want you to experience how to live life in style. That it's not about the money. It's not about the grandeur. It's about making each moment a special one. So let's say, instead of just eating, you know, like with your plastic plates and all, by changing your plates to a nice looking one, your dining experience changes. Just like in life, if you wear something nice, it automatically changes the way you walk. That your confidence is better. It's by those little things that creates a difference. So, that's why, bumili kayo ng libro ko.